comes with a Brussels waffle, and we used to have a little packed up on the side, but we just ended up got tired of packing over and over again. So we found the producer in Vermont to actually pack it up in small bottles for us.
Okay.
So it's much more convenient. People can take them home. We're probably going to end up selling them as gifts for the holidays.
Okay.
But it really is kind of our own little twist on it. But my commitment to sell, to offer pure maple syrup was non-negotiable. So we're pretty excited about it. People have really had a good reaction.
It's the first time I've seen it. So is that like does it come with the waffle? Or do you have to buy that extra?
Well, it comes with the waffle. If you buy the Brussels waffle, we offer it on the side for $1.
Okay.
But like I said, there's nothing like your Vermont maple syrup.
Agreed.
So it's either do that or don't do it at all.